What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Alien here, and I am proud to announce to you all that Primal Carnage 2.0, or what it is now called, Primal Carnage Extinction, open beta will be released November 10th. You can get into open beta by pre-ordering Primal Carnage Extinction on Steam. Okay, yeah, I knew there would be a couple of frowny faces when I said that the most highly anticipated update for Primal has to be bought, but not to worry. If you go sign up on the forums now and post in the big giveaway thread they're having, you'll win a code to get the game for free. Chances seem pretty high right now to win a code, as they said that the giveaway is massive. I'll be sure to link the forums and the giveaway thread down low in the description below so you guys can give a go at winning a code for yourself. Also, new screenshots can be found on the Steam page for Primal Carnage Extinction, where they show off some of the new skins you can unlock for the dinosaurs within the game. Our first screenshot, we see one of the many skins you can unlock for the Novoraptor and Cryo, as well as new default skins for the Scientist and Trapper. And I gotta say, the humans are looking awesome in their new outfits. That Cryo looks eh, but that Raptor looks awesome because spikes. Our next screenshot, we see Spinosaurus finally got a new alternative skin, and I can't say it's the best, but it looks alright. I don't know, I'm not digging the polka dots all over its body. Maybe if they would have just kept it as the same grayish black texture below its spine, it would probably be a cool skin, but for the most part, I think it looks alright. Though I could bet they're probably gonna be cooler looking Spino skins once Extinction is launched. Also, cool shirt, Commando. Anyway, our next screenshot is what I assume is GTTC Falls. And on the right, we see a plain old green Terra carrying away a Scientist. And on the bottom right corner, a new Tupendactylus skin, which I must say looks really, really nice. Tupa's already my main Terra skin in the current build for Primal Carnage, but looks like I'm going to be having a new main Tupa skin when Extinction is launched. Oh, and on the note of making new skins my main, just look at this badass right here. This Carno looks like he can kill an entire map filled with humans in one charge, then proceed to kill his dinosaur comrades because they were so incompetent to kill any human on the map. But that's all the screenshots I want to show to you guys. There are a few more on the official Steam page, but if you guys want to see them so badly, I'll be sure to link the Steam page to Primal Carnage Extinction in the description down below. One more thing I want to cover before I end this video is they are also hosting an event for Primal Carnage Extinction where, oh man, this is going to be a little hard to explain, there are these tier rewards that accumulate off likes on Facebook, subscriptions on YouTube, and followings on Twitter. If they can reach a certain number of those, certain items would come along with the game on the day of its release. There are 5 tier rewards. The first one acquires 20,000 people. The second one acquires 40,000 people. The third one acquires 60,000 people. The fourth one acquires 80,000 people. And the fifth one requires 100,000 people. If any of these tiers are met before the official release of Primal Carnage Extinction, you will receive those tier reward items shipped along with the game when you buy it on launch day. If some tiers aren't met and you bought the game after launch day, the tier items will become part of the drop system. Woo! Seemed like fairly easy to explain, but boy was that a mouthful. Anywho, that's all I have to bring to you guys today. I hope you enjoyed this announcement, and I hope you're all excited for Primal Carnage Extinction. And if you are, be sure to leave a like and comment down below. Peace out, everyone!